the end of the qualifying session. The positions on the starting grid are now confirmed. And as we look at the final results, it's just... We're ready for action here at the Misano circuit. Eyes on the lights now. The San Marino Grand Prix is about to start. as the riders do their cool down laps, let's take a look at the final classification of the race we've just seen.